Hello teachers and hi everyone, welcome back to another exciting video. My name is Manju and today in this video I'm going to share different types of claps which you can use with your pre-primary kids, primary kids and even the students, those who are reading in high classes. And those who are visiting first time to my channel, let me say something about my channel. I regularly upload videos related with teaching, parenting and many more. So without further delay, let's start today's video. One, rocket clap. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Shh, 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 shh. Bye-bye, rocket. And bye-bye, children. Number two, rain clap. So let's start. One finger. Two finger. Three finger. Four finger. And five finger. Very good children. This is how rain pours. First slowly, then little faster, and then more faster, right? You try it at home with your mom and dad. Now the third one is fantastic clap. So how you will do? 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Fantastic. Fantastic clap. Now the fourth one is we did it clap. So how you will do? 1, 2, 3, we did it. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, we did it. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, we did it. Now the fifth one is good job clap. So how you will do? First forward and then backward. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, G-O-O-D-J-O-B, G-O-O-D-J-O-B, good job. Next one is fireworks clap. So how you will do? 1, 2, fsh, fsh. 1, 2, fsh, fsh. 1, 2, 3, fsh, fsh, fsh. Boom. Next one is one big clap. So how you will do? Stretch your hands all together and clap at the same time. Yes. Now the next one is bees clap. So now you have to turn yourself as a bees and you have to make that sound. Now what is the sound of bees? Now all together, let's try. 1, 2, 3, bzzz. 1, 2, 3, bzzz. 1, 2, 3, bzzz, bzzz, bzzz. Good job. Now the next one is boom boom clap. So how you will do? 1, 2, 3, boom. 1, 2, 3, boom. 1, 2, 3, boom. Now the next one is overexcited clap. So how we generally clap when we are very excited? Right? You can use this clap with your senior students. Let you say them to clap together when they are overexcited. So how they will do? 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Good job. Now the next one is animal inspiring clap. That is bird claps. This you can try with your primary and pre-primary classes. How you will do? 1, 2, tweet, tweet. 1, 2, tweet, tweet. 1, 2, 3, tweet, tweet, tweet. Next. Again, you can use this clap with your senior student. Can you guess which clap is this? Do you know which clap is this? Yes, Kavali clap. So how you will do? Let's say your children to do it all together. It will give a nice sound. Yes, this one is Kavali clap. And your children will really enjoy, isn't it? Can you guess which clap is this? Yes, mosquito clap. Can you guess which clap is this? And this clap you can use with anyone. This is called sarcastic clap. When your intention is not to give them clap, but still you're clapping. So this is called sarcastic clap. Now the last but not the least, heart clap. This one is my personal favorite. Now you can see the sign of heart when I'm clapping. Can you see that? Look at my fingers, look at my hands when I'm clapping. You can see the sign of heart. Okay, so this is called heart clap. This is called heart clap. You can see the picture of heart. So that's all for today's video. Hope you enjoyed this video and try this different claps with different students and anyone you feel like to. Thank you so much for watching. If you like this video, then don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe to my channel. So see you again in the next video. Till then, take care, goodbye, and happy teaching.